of my sassy people, happy 4th of July. Thank you so much for stopping by to watch my new video. And if you are a new viewer, please do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell down below so you are notified whenever I post new content. So, if you know me, you know that holidays are just another excuse to dress up and to do my makeup super fun and to be super extra. So I decided to create this video for you all today so you can turn heads at all those family barbecues and 4th of July events. I hope you enjoy this video. Let's get started. So I just wanted to let you know a couple of things that I did ahead of time to prepare for this video. I went ahead and I put my blue contact lenses in. I don't like putting my contact lenses in after I do my makeup because my eyes tend to water and it messes it up, so I like to have them in beforehand. I also went ahead and I washed my face with the Clean and Clear Hydrating Facial Scrub Face Wash. I like to wash my face before I do my makeup because I feel like it gets all of the extra oils and the dead skin off of my skin. One thing that I cannot stand is when my makeup starts clinging to those dry patches. It just drives me crazy. Another thing that I also did was I French braided my hair and I put my wig cap on so that later on when my makeup is finished, I don't have to worry about getting it on and possibly messing up my makeup. Because today I am going to be wearing my Cutie 2204 red wine wig. I love her. She is so much fun. So this video is going to be a little different from my last video. In my last video, I kind of went through and fast forwarded through the whole process. I didn't really explain the products that I was using, and that's something that I got a request on. So thank you everyone for your feedback. So today, before I go into the processes, I am going to just briefly let you know the type of product that I'm gonna be using. Well, first things first, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go in with my Too Faced Hangover Primer. I love this primer. I am super late on using this primer, but it has become my holy grail of primers. It's not too heavy on my skin, and my makeup, I feel like, just turns out flawless and lasts all day when I use it. No, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a I already went ahead and washed my Beauty Blender. I used the Beauty Blender Pro, the black one. I don't know why I feel like it's better than the pink one. I like it better than the pink one. I wash my Beauty Blender every single day. I don't like there being extra makeup and all of that. I like a nice clean Beauty Blender. And before I start, what I like to do is I like to go in with my Fix Plus from MAC. I just got the new lavender one. They have a bunch of new scents out. And I just go ahead and I spray it and I dampen it off a little bit with like a little towel or something so it's not a lot of it on there. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go in with my Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation. I'm a shade 2N2 buff. This also has become my holy grail foundation. I have some other foundations, and in other videos, I'll make videos with those foundations, but this is my go-to. I know my foundation is gonna be flawless all day long, all night long. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna use this foundation. I'm gonna use two pumps. So I like to put it on the back of my hand, and then I go in with my Beauty Blender and disperse it on my face. Brother King and all up from me, sitting in the passenger side of our best friend's ride. Try to holler at me. Baby girl, you stay on my mind, fulfill my fantasy. Tell me how you feel. I think about you all the time. You see it in my dreams. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. So now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to contour my face with my Revolution Makeup Contour Stick. These are great. I have a shade as a concealer, a foundation, and contour. They're only like $9. These things are great. When I'll have to make a video where I do a full face of it. So this is in the shade F14, and it's a little dark, so a little goes a long way.
Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight.
I love cheap thrills.
So rock goodbye, baby, rock goodbye. I'm gonna rock you, rock goodbye, baby, don't you cry. No, well, Monday, where the time cold, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature to shelter you from the storm. So please have mercy on me.
So as you can see, I didn't contour my nose. I tried to be that person for a really long time who contoured their nose, but it just doesn't work out for me. My foundation ends up getting wiped off, and I end up having these patches on my nose where there's no makeup, and it looks pretty weird. So I don't do that, but I am gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get into the concealer that I'm gonna be using, and I highly recommend it. It is the Revolution Makeup Concealer in the shade F4.
You're my darling angel.
She caught me on the counter.
It wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Cause I've been up all night, no sleep. Cause I feel like I'm always dreaming.
Who do you love? And are you sure?
Cause you make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me?
Yo-yo.
Jealousy turning saints into the sea, but it's just the price of a
So before I set my face, I just want to explain something that I did. Before I do my under eye concealer, I like to conceal the top of my eye to set a nice base. So I put the concealer and then I went ahead and I set it with my Kat Von D setting powder. I only have a little one because I used all the rest of my powders, and this is the only powder that I had left, but it's great. I like it. I had bought the big one before, but I got the sample size one for my birthday at Sephora as a part of my birthday gift. So just wanted to go ahead and explain that part. Also, I conceal the parts of my face at different times. I don't like to put the concealer on and have it sitting there while I'm blending in the rest of my face. I like to do each section at a time, especially my under eyes, because I don't like it to crease. So before I go ahead with my setting powder and set all of this, I do like to freshen everything up a little bit and blend everything back in. So I'm gonna go in with my Fix Plus again, and I'm gonna spray it on my face, go over it one more time with my beauty blender, and then I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna set the different parts of my face.
Destiny is calling me. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet. Also my heart is falling too. I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room. And now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.
You are my sun. You are my earth. You didn't know all the ways I loved you. No, you only need the light when it's burning low.
I went in with a little bit of powder first to set everything, and then I went in with a little extra powder to bake. I don't like to go in with a lot of powder at once anymore because I just feel like it looks weird. I don't know. I like it better this way. So now I'm going to bronze, and I'm going to bronze with my Too Faced Chocolate Matte Bronzer. It's made with 100% natural cocoa powder, and it actually smells like chocolate.
Oh,
only miss the sun when it starts to snow. You only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now.
So now I will put a little blush. My favorite is this Fairy Flush from Tarte. It's just the right amount of pink for me, I feel like, and I'm gonna go in with my Morphe 403 because the bristles aren't too stiff.
Yeah, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Oh, because you said.
So now it's eyebrow time. I'm gonna go in with this Goof Proof Benefits eyebrow pencil, and I'm gonna go back in with my Makeup Revolution C4 concealer to clean them up.
Sex takes me to paradise. Yeah, your sex takes me to paradise.
It's the remix to ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling the body, got every man in here wishing.
With us two in the middle.
All your perfect imperfections.
If I love is tragedy, why are you my remedy? If I love's insanity, why are you my clarity?
I gave you the key when the door wasn't open. Just admit it.
See, I give you faith, turn your doubt into hope, and can't deny it. Oh, the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. You're toxic, I'm slipping under.
You try to make me go to rehab, and I said no, no, no.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I could say, my chick on the side said she got one on the way. These are my.
I set the concealer under my eyes with my Kat Von D setting powder as well. And now I am going to go in with the Benefits 24-Hour Brow Setting Gel.
My confessions, man, I'm frozen. I don't know what to do. Guess I gotta give part to my confession.
This is the moment. Tonight is the night.
I'm gonna go ahead and dust off the rest of the powder on my face and just kind of blend it all in because I don't like to let it set for too long.
We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
So, for this 4th of July look, I wanted to do a really white, glittery eye and really berry red juicy lips. So for the white for base, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go in with my new palette. It's the Misunderstood from the ColourPop Villains Disney collab collection that I got in my PR collection. I'm gonna go in with no spots and I'm gonna put that on top of my whole eyelid.
Where are you now that I need you?
But you didn't have to cut me off. Make out like it never happened and that we were nothing. And I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger and it feels so rough.
Cause we all just wanna be big rock star, living hilltop houses, driving 15 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. We'll all stay skinny cause we just won't eat them well.
Hey, I wanna be a rock star. Hey.
I left my girl back.
So I put the white everywhere, including underneath my eyes, and then I went ahead and I blended it with this little MAC blending brush that I have. So now I'm gonna go in with my glitter glue from NYX. And I'm gonna go ahead and just put that on the tops of my eyelids. And then I'm gonna go in with this MAC white pigmented glitter. It kind of has a blue sheen to it too. So even though it's really white and glittery, it kind of has like that blue sheen. And I love these pigments. I have a bunch of them and I never use them, so I'm really excited.
Oh, I don't love
her no more.
And they say she's in the class 18.
And take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife.
You took the clothes off my back and I let.
I'm gonna go in on my waterline with my NYX Wonder Pencil. It's in a skin color tone. Sometimes it can be a little too dramatic if you go in with white. I do have a white one, but I like going in with this one.
Let you when it comes to you.
I am now going to do my eyeliner with the Kat Von D inked eyeliner. I really like the tattoo one that I got in my birthday set from Sephora, and I thought this was that one. But I like this one. It's okay, but I know next time I'm gonna buy the tattoo one.
Don't be blind. Watch me speak from my heart. When it comes to you, comes to you. You so fucking precious when you smile. Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So tell me where your love lies. Waste the day and spend the night.
So I got this Arts Colors little glitter palette from where I get my wigs. I'm gonna go in with this blue right here for the corner of my eyes.
Underneath the sunrise, tell me where your love lies. Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain, you know me. Comfy music, that boy, you weak. I spy with my little eye, a girly I can get cause she don't get.
I'm gonna put one coat of mascara with my Lash Paradise from L'Oreal.
Too many likes, a curly headed cutie, I could turn into my wife. Wait, that means forever, ever, hold up, never mind. Yeah. What goes around, goes around, goes around, goes all the way back around. We found love.
For my highlighter, I am going to go in with my Cruella de Vil Super Shock Highlighter from the ColourPop Disney Collab Villains Collection. It is so gorgeous, a nice white with kind of a red sheen to it. And so to make it really pigmented, I'm gonna go in with my tapered highlighter brush and I'm gonna spray some of my Fix Plus on there. And then just kind of like wipe it off a little bit so it's not too wet.
Right where we are. She said, do you love me? I told her only partly. I only love my bed and my mama. I'm sorry. Say my name when no one is around you.
I am going to set my face with my matte NYX finishing spray.
Hey baby, I love you if you ain't running games. Say my name, say my name.
I am going to use the Glamour Ardell eyelashes today, and I'm going to be adhering them with my Duo Clear Drying Glue.
You acting kind of shady, calling me baby. Gold be shining so bright, strawberry champagne all night. Lucky for you, that's what I like, that's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like, that's what I like. Your way too. Beautiful girl, that's why it'll never work. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal when they say.
I'm gonna go back in with my Lash Paradise for my bottom lashes, and I'm also gonna top off my false eyelashes just to give them a little bit more pop.
Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me?
I am gonna go in with this silver glitter eyeliner, but I'm not gonna use it as an eyeliner. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna put it on my bottom eyelashes right here just to give a little more drama.
Me teeny, I, it's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me. I thought you want this for my life, for my...
For my lip color, I'm going to be going in with the matte Luxe lipstick in the shade Evil Queen from my ColourPop Villains collection.
My life, said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied, just say to me what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me. Hey, Panini. Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go. Or why you tryna keep me teeny? Now they need me. Number one, I'm screaming. No, yeah, you used to love me. So what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand. And I need a big Benz, not another fan, but I still want you as a fan. I'ma need a sit down, don't mean to make demands, but I need you to say to me what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me.
All right, that's how I created this super cute 4th of July look for you guys. I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to show me some love and give me a thumbs up down below. I hope everyone has a safe 4th of July. Please, no drinking and driving. And also, please don't catch on fire. And I love you guys, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye. Sassy Sabs out.
She's got a halo right.